Look for the best in everybody. If you wait long enough, people will surprise and impress you. When you're frustrated with people, it may just be because you haven't given them enough time. But in the end, people will show you their good side. Almost everybody has a good side. Just keep waiting. It will come out. Now, I kind of had the opposite happen with me. I had it perfect when I was younger. I guess you could say I thought I had won the parent lottery. I had an amazing, strong, caring, and loving mother and a perfect, loving, playful father whom I adored. I was definitely a daddy's girl. I saw the best in him before it turned to the worst. And this happened about when I hit sixth grade. My dad's addiction issues soon became one of the many causes of a divorce between my two parents, and my mom eventually got full custody. This was a huge brick wall for me. I didn't know what to do since my dad had always been such a big part of my life, and I looked up to him so much, and now he was no longer a part of it. I think it's worse to have a good thing and lose it than to never have it at all. Luckily, however, I have an amazing support system. I know I'm often a very emotional person. I mean, I'm probably crying in the back of the class right now, but I would not have a smile on my face as much as I do without my family. My mom is always there for me. At first with the divorce, I made her the blame. I now, however, am very thankful for her because she helps me get through each and every day. My mom is a very special and strong woman, and I still believe I have won the parent lottery with her. We have a special relationship, and I wouldn't trade it for the world. My brothers and sister are also very important in my life. They have always been there for me and always will, even if it's not really their choice. I'm so blessed to have an amazing family who I know will have my back no matter what and who I can talk to about anything with. Even with all the troubles our family has been through, they stay strong, and that encourages me to be strong as well. I also won another lottery, the friend lottery. I don't know who I would be without my friends. My best friends are Brenna and Kelly, and they have been with me through it all. I have been friends with Brenna since first grade, and with Kelly since the summer before freshman year. These two important people in my life have definitely had a huge impact on me. They are the best friends I could ever ask for. Brenna and Kelly are those people I can have the most fun with one day in a serious conversation with the next. I'm so lucky to have friends like these in my life. These two have seen me at my worst, listens to all of my issues and ranting, been a shoulder for me to cry on, heard my ugly laughs, and they still choose to be my best friends. I don't know what I'd do without these amazing people in my life. My boyfriend Tyler also has been there for me through all of my rough times. Tyler and I have been together since my sophomore year. He is very important to me because we have my idea of a perfect relationship. He's always there for me to talk to, even if it did take me a while for me to open up to him. I can tell him anything now. I feel completely comfortable around him. He gives me advice, comforts me, and that's really all I need in a relationship. I'm very thankful for us, and I'm happy to have someone to put their arms out and help me climb these brick walls. His encouragement helps me to be a better person. I find it very important to surround yourself with friends in hard times. My friends and family inspire me to be a better person, and they make the bad times not so bad. Yeah, I still cry a lot, but at least I also laugh a lot, and I also smile a lot, and I think that's really what life's all about. Seeing the positive side to any situation, being able to remain optimistic, looking for the good in everyone and in everything. It may take great patience, but in the end, this world will show you its good side. Just keep on waiting.
I'm gonna stand by